Whenever someone says the word ceasefire,
these are helpful. Bitter, though. Never know when I might need these. Go quietly. Uh-oh, spotted. Trees, just like Vinasha said. Let's see if Uthid came through here. These tracks lead up that rise. Must be the green climb. Stop tensing up. Foottracks up here. Time to climb. All right. Made it. Where did you go, Uthid? Food scraps. I'll bet Uthid stopped to see if he was being followed. He must have kept going. I've got to catch up. Dead machine. Uthid's been hunting. Everything useful has been stripped. Uthid's been gathering components, probably for ammo. Uthid took down a Ravager. Not an easy kill, but worth it for the price. Dead Watchers. More scrap for Uthid's staff pile.
The next one doesn't miss.
Uthid?
You're young for a bounty hunter. Or am I old for a soldier?
I'm not here for the price on your head, Uthid. I believe you're innocent.
Innocent? Come on, then. If this is a trick, it's a good one. You've earned your kill.
No tricks. Just talk.
All right. Speak.
I want to know what happened at Sunfall. What really happened.
All right. For weeks, each dawn in the Tent City came with a new death. Always in their sleep, no struggle. The old, the infirm, sometimes the young. Those who couldn't fight for the cause. I should have realized then it was a culling.
Who would do such a thing?
They thought it was a curse, an evil spirit. But it was only a man. And a silent poison. It took time to catch him, but we did. We brought him before Bahavis for the Sun's judgment.
I met someone who wants to get you out of this. A woman named Vanasha. But first, we need to get you out of here.
What are you? You look like a hunter. You give orders like a soldier who's been out... Mercenaries. Think they'll all line up to tell me I'm innocent?
You've stayed on the plains, Kaja! The mountains belong to us! Keekuk's killers! When we're done with you, you won't even leave an echo!
You didn't make it hard to be followed. Almost as if you wanted to... go out in a showdown.
Not much gets by you.
There! Looks like she means to fight!
Keep up the attack. We still got another squad on the way.
We can still finish them!
Supplies up above. Up and over. Grab what you can while we still have time.
A robust defense is the most satisfying to break. All right, Marvels. We brought the priest out here, so let's put on a show for him.
I know that, Hood. We've unfinished business, Bahavis and I. This will be difficult. I think you rallied to a lost cause.
I don't intend to die today, Uthid.
I did. But you're starting to change my mind.
Have a care, Nora.
My marvels thrive on adversity. Step it up, boys!
Put on the boom!
Last of the marbles.
Bahavis thought he had enough fodder to keep him safe. Now there's hope for justice. Will you come with me?
I can't speak. bear the weight.
This won't be easy. Bahava still has his personal guard. Cross there and we'll have him.
Well done. Just cold and wet now.
I had to come here myself to end your suffering, Uthid. And mine. The Outlanders led us here. And now that they are dead, their price is most affordable. But enough with needles. It's time for blades! Remove them from the sun's sight! After, scalp the savage. Helis said she would blood the sun ring. The sun sets on your pathetic life. Victory. The shadow falls upon them.
No more time to recover.
Whatever deal you worked out with him, I'll double it. More than double it.
No. I'm tired of this, Bahavis. The lies and the violence and your cheap scented oils. I don't suppose you'd kill yourself.
I had to. Prune the weak, or all the Karja in Shadow are doomed.
This solves nothing. But may the sun find some worth among your drying bones.
That was quite a fireworks show.
You took your time.
I was busy. What do you think happened to Yun Shund, the other mercenary band? And I had to organize passage to Meridian for a wanted man. Give us a moment, Uthid. Girl talk. You've had quite a day. I never imagined Bahavas would blunder into his own trap. His death opens up wonderful possibilities. Remember Edaman and Nasadi? The Child King and his mother guarded like hostages at sunfall? With Bahavas gone, no one will be watching them. I want to get them out. And I could use your help.
What do you need to get Nasadi and Edaman out of Sunfall?
With Bahavas dead, Sunfall is the easy part. I'll handle that. The big fuss will be crossing the border to the Sundom. Find my friend, Three Tohuadiv, near the Branded Shore. I hired his crew to sweep the path, so all you have to do is wait for me.
If this Huadiv has already cleared the area, why do you need me?
Contingencies, little Huntress. Something will go wrong, and I need protection I can count on. You.
I'll try not to disappoint.
The Nora said you would help me. Are we bound for Meridian?
Only if you want to go, my dear.
What choice do I have?
None at all. I was just being polite.
What makes you think Avad will...